Searingly standing in front of the camera, showing her self-confidence, swiftly memorizing her rules as well as others, Seja astonishing everyone and catches the movie maker's attention.
Mom and Dad supported me to improve my talent, and they are still encouraging me.
Sajad Daghri, the 9 years old, won the Best Actress Award at her 4th Habaniya Film Festivals for her role in the movie My Friends, Sadiqati.
Saja is a talented girl and the jury has praised her. Despite her young age, she outclassed many Iraqi artists.
Saja started her career on the radio and then moved to narration and documentary films, which led her to participate in festivals and win several awards.
At school, she's always the first of her class. At home, she's a tip-top cook. No one escapes her pranks. She likes to sing old classical songs from Umm Kulthum, Abdul Halim, and Fairuz.
Saja said, "I would like to be a traffic engineer in the future, to beautify Basra streets and plant flowers instead of the dirt and trash." A report by Ali Al-Khalaf, Al-Arabiya, Basra.